Hello Taurus and welcome back. Tonight we'll be looking at the energies that will be born for you, and we're talking about the week starting from the 17th till the 23rd of May 2021. So, Taurus, we will see. You will be unstoppable, Taurus. You will be unstoppable. So we will see an energy or an event you had in your life, and yes, it is divinely guided. It's your destiny. You had an event or an energy in the past that is somehow connected with the energies that will be born for you this week, with your future, of course. But I will not stay too long in the past. I will get deeper into your current energy, and I will get deeper into your future energy. This is you. So, Taurus, let's see what this week has for you. Very good. So, Taurus. Strength, stability, and partnership. And some of you maybe will make a very, very successful, business start as a cooperation, as a partnership. I wanted this one too. Clarity. Love or an offer about work, but I see love, clarity. You had been taking no bullshit regarding someone that a person offered to you. Could be love, could be something with work. I see love there. And you were very clear. You knew what exactly you wanted from this offer. And I feel that you have already understood that there are many people involved there. There will be competition, and at the same time, you had been, you know, you had not been feeling very, something was off, let's say, with this offer, and you knew, not only based on your intuition, based on facts too. Still, I think that somehow you managed to turn the page and start a new cycle in your life, but we will see. This is what it was before. Stability, love, manifestation, unstoppable. Didn't I say to you? This is what you'll become. This is you. Oh. Okay. So far we have. Apart from the past. You moved on, okay, because you understood that something was off there, at an offer that you had been given. Stability, love, manifestation, money, big money and power, sex. And this offer, maybe someone is coming to you and apologize. You appear like taking a break to think what has happened, to take back your energy and move on. Because the Ace of Swords, I told you, unstoppable. So you are getting back all your energy to move on in your life in total strength and power. Let's see, Taurus. Let's see this Four of Pentacles. As we said before, for some of you, this can be making your own business, okay? Like we saw it before. For some of you, or you have news and more news about something that will make you very, very happy. And it will be stable. It could be, regarding money, it could be a great idea that you will communicate or will be communicated to you. great, fantastic idea. For some of you that we don't care about work, business, or money, we're talking about an offer for relationship, for pleasure, for sexual fun, pleasure. That could be very stable. That could be very stable. I don't know, you don't know yet, but it will be very stable. That offer that is coming to you, and here is lovers. You'll be happy. You'll be very happy with this offer. Very happy with this offer. And the news that you'll find out, you'll be told. Yes. Okay. You needed clarity in the past. You appear here like taking no bullshit. Okay. You deserve only the best. And you understood that something was not going very well in the past. Now you're going to have pure clarity. And this we're talking about since 1 year now. It's not from 1 day, 1 week, 2 weeks. Something from, I feel it is coming from the past, an older energy, okay? And you'll have with judgment, with tower, you're going to have this enlightenment. If some of you want your, I have to say for some of you, okay, if you want your ex to return back to you, it will return, he will return, she will return, the past will return. No matter what, with what will happen about your soulmate, you're going to have pure fucking victory and success. Pure victory and success. This is what you want this, you're manifesting this. Some of you manifest your ex back, it will come. Some of you manifest this clarity and this triumph, this fucking victory that you have been trying so hard since sometime now about love. Some of you could be a contract too, about work. And it's coming to you. And it will make you freaking successful and freaking happy. Great you are, the magician, with the magician, big time manifestation, no bullshit, big time manifestation, about an offer, money, or for money, for job. Some week could be also about learning something that will make you very stable. At the same time, when you're manifesting, you have a little small tendency to be thinking that you're going to have here what you had in the past. It's the same card, the Seven of Wands. You are afraid somehow that what happened in the past you're going to have now. No, you're not going to have. You're not going to have. It could be that, yes, you can manifest this from the past without the conflicts, okay? You're manifesting, some of you, something new, okay. Absolutely stable, absolutely fair, and at the same time, some of you, you just want to bring back this offer from the past with completely, in a completely new basis, with completely much better proportions for you. It should be how it should be, actually. You're manifesting this offer to be as you want it to be and as it should be. And it's coming to you. That probably will make you with lots of money and power. But we will see. Let's see. Yes. No matter what. No matter what I say to you more, it is a fucking yes. With strength. Strength can win everything. Even if I see judgment again. Oh, fuck. Just fuck. The King of Pentacles, look, okay? Look, the King of Pentacles. You're becoming very powerful. The future, very fucking powerful. Strength. Very strong, very determined. Going and ready to win. Here you win, here you'll win. And you'll have this. You'll have this awakening, finally. To see how you can make it happen. How? And at the same time, with total power, you are going to glow, you are going to shine. King of Wands is coming to you. You appear just here, like the Queen of Wands, and when you get in total power, your perfect match is coming, the King of Wands. So sexy energy, so powerful energy, so powerful energy. Yes, yes, I know, I know. If you want this guy from the past, it will return back, okay? We said this. Maybe that person was doing very good sex, that's why you want that person back. What are we saying now? What? Ah, here, it was fucking abundance, like the card that I forgot to say to you. It was Ace of Cups here, abundance. You're going to have everything with this guy, everything. You're the King of Pentacles, money, power, sex, beauty, and everything that you wanted is coming to you. It's not enough for you. As I told you, the King of Wands, coupled with the Queen of Wands, you're the Queen of Wands. That beautiful Taurus, okay? Look what you're going to have. Six of Pentacles, equal give and take, money and love. Two of Wands, pure fucking success. Sun, happiness. Well, what more to say to you? And let's see why you're going. This you're going to have, it's the same card here. You're going to have because of the Four of Cups. Why? Ah, about friends. What's going on, friends? You'll have clarity about some kind of friends, yes. So probably I have to say it again, yes, again. Absolutely, absolutely. I think that you'll get, I will not say sad, but you'll take a pause from a friendship or a partnership. The clarity in the past is here. King of Swords, the past is here. You'll have clarity about what happened in the past, about partnership, about friendship, about such kind of environment. Yes, also relationship. And you're manifesting like crazy. You're doing crazy manifestations, actually. The Magician was two times with this card. Now you're also manifesting the clarity that you need. But you're going to have the clarity. You're going to have. You're going to have the Tower. You're going to have the Judgment. You are going to have. And you know what? The people that fucked you, if was not fair to you, was not right to you in the past, they recreated so much now. And inside of you, you want them to, because they had been friends, they had been around you. And somehow you're manifesting this, this apology that is coming to you, this regret that that person is regretting so much and is fucked. Maybe it will lead you at some point, I will say to you as I feel it, maybe it would lead you even this one to this energy that you will sit and enjoy a little bit. You will see it and understand, take a pause and understand that yes, there is this natural law, there is this God-given order that you will receive at some point. What you're doing to others, absolutely. So I don't know if it will be pleasure to see it happening, could be, but it will lead you to a rest, because when justice is coming, then you will feel justified, then you will be feeling very good, and you'll just relax. Relax and rest and take back your power, because the manifestation here is crazy. You will see all your life taken such a good, so good way, so that you'll just stay and probably enjoy. So let's have one more card for you, Taurus. Not this one. Okay, why not? If you want Lenormand, then why not? Significant in your life, both very significant in your life. Maybe these are people here that is your partnership. Maybe both will come and apologize to you. In any case, Taurus, thank you so much for watching. Expect the fucking best, okay? What to say about your reading? What to say? Sex, manifestation, happiness, money, power, this news, offers, love. Thank you so much. Until next time, I wish you all the best, Taurus, and bye for now.